Since that incident, the rainbow became very careful and decided never again to touch the ground. So now, although he may wish to, no one will ever again be able to reach either of the ends of the rainbow.